I can tell you one thing. I've never been a fan of snowmen. but there are a lot of things I am fans of. Hot chocolate, eggnog, candy canes. Not everything you eat, of course. I like sledding, but I just don't like to be cold, you know? I'd rather be inside by the fire. Blankets, flannels, stocking caps. I don't even care if anyone's there or if there are lots of people there.
Can you guess what time of year it is? I'll help you out with a little hand. The leaves have fallen on the ground. The geese have all flown south of town. What would you think if I told you that the first snow was on its way?
Have you ever seen two Eskimos underneath the mistletoe? The clouds of breath turn into snow like Juliet and Romeo.
What would you think if I told you
those kisses turned to popcorn on a string?
Have you ever seen a baby elf? You have to see it for yourself. Oh, they can fit into your hand, as small as a gingerbread man. What would you think if I told you he was dreaming of sugar plums? All these boxes of surprises make my heart grow three sizes. Oh, the memories underneath snowflakes leave me dwelling on ice skates and my head all full of gingerbread as I reminisce of Christmases with you.
When I think about Christmas, I think about all the best things about Christmas. It doesn't matter what you're wearing. What's your favorite part about Christmas?
Can you guess what time of year it is?
I'll help you out with a little.
The leaves have fallen on the ground. The geese have all flown south of here.
What would you think if I told you those kisses turned to popcorn on a string?
Honestly, it's just nice to get to spend time with people I love. And it doesn't even matter if you don't get exactly what you wanted in your stocking, really. That's not the important part.